Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This week's musical cover is from one of my absolute favorite musicals that I've seen here in London, and I'm excited to share it with you. So here it is. It is The Wizard and I from Wicked. Enjoy.
Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood this weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide? Is a talent that could help me meet the wizard if I make good? So I'll make when I meet the wizard, once I prove my worth, and then I'll meet the wizard, what I've waited for since birth, and with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks, he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb, or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are. A girl on whom I can rely, and that's how we'll begin, the wizard and I. Once I'm with a wizard, my whole life will change, 'cause when you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you, no sister acts ashamed, and all of us have to love you. And by the wizard, you're acclaimed. And this gift or this curse I have inside, maybe at last I'll know why. When we are hand in hand, the wizard and I. And one day he'll say to me, Elphaba, the girl who is so superior, shouldn't a girl who's so good inside have a matching exterior? And since folks here to an absurd degree seem fixated on your verdigris, would it be all right by you if I degreed, if I you? And of course that's not important to me. All right, why not? My future is unlimited. And I've just had a vision, almost like a prophecy. I know it sounds truly crazy, and true, the vision's hazy, but I swear someday there'll be a celebration throughout Oz that's all to do